We go inside of the bus.
Victor Smith starts every morning with a safety check.
You got your triangle reflectors, your first aid kit.
Making sure every part of his bus.
Fire extinguisher down there.
And I mean every part.
Make sure our parking brake light is on.
Works and is ready to go.
And when we're going back, we're going to check all our lights and the roof and interior and everything.
He's very thorough. He has to be. Not only is he a 10-year veteran who has to set an example, he's also a trainer at Monarch Bus Service.
Oh, it's definitely different from driving a car. That's for sure.
He says it's a big responsibility, but it's possibly the most rewarding job he's ever had.
Really, you get to be outside, you get to meet kids and make a difference in their life.
Whether it's a friendly smile or helping a new kid adjust to a new routine.
And you have to have patience and understanding and be compassionate with them at the same time, because that goes a long way, I think. It calms them down to know that somebody cares.
And for people who are close to retirement or already retired, it's a flexible job. Where you can work in the morning, afternoon, or both, like Victor.
Every day, twice a day.
But it's not all work and no play. When his safety check is done, Victor gets on the radio and gives the drivers their own personal weather report.
Yes, good morning, everyone at Monarch Bus Service today. That's right, gang, it's Friday. This week is over, we're done, we made it again. Our forecast for today is mostly sunny skies all day long. The winds are gonna be out of the southeast at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Currently in the Twin Cities this morning, a temperature is 77 degrees with expected high today of 88. Bus 535 from a radio check.
In Minneapolis.
I think we should hire you.
Gordon Severson.
Our weather forecast.
Carol Evan News.
He must have worked at a radio station once or something.
I love it. Great voice, great energy. Man, Victor.
Kids will know what to wear for sure when they get off that bus.
Hey, let's talk.